Public comment period on DHHL's proposed casino in Kapolei is now open. The Department of Hawaiian Homelands is inviting waitlist applicants and homesteaders to submit their comments through February 19th. Email your feedback to dhhl.planning@hawaii.gov. The department says the casino would generate about $30 million a year to make up a nearly $200 million annual shortfall.